How did they manage to get them to float in the sea?
There may be air in them.
No, filled up with polystyrene.
Oh, is it filled up with polystyrene?
It's going to be, isn't it? Something
I suppose even with air in there, maybe, aren't they?
Like in air inside a container.
It's Cosgrove itself.
Yeah, and the lot.
And then beyond that, there's not really much mooring until you get opposite. It is called Frupp Marina, but it's not the Frupp that's on the Oxford, it's the Frupp that's on the Grand Union, which is behind, I think it's for navigation in. Or
is that THU?
Yeah. This is the Galleon pub, so we're still in, I'm on the wrong page. No, not, there it is. This is part of medieval village of Wolverton. So this is still the edge of Wolverton. Remember this bit coming down. I don't remember this bit at all.
I do remember being a tight corner.
Yeah. Okay. I
don't remember the pub being on the corner there.
Right.
It's Galleon Wharf. I don't remember that.
Thank you.
wide here.
Hmm? Yeah. It's wider here, isn't it?
It was the other side of the aqueduct, wasn't it, with those lots of moorings? Okay, we're going to have to come back and shift it.
We did moor there, didn't we, with the other side of the, before the lock. I'm sure we did. And then we came up and saw the boat festival and the...
I don't recall us being playing on the bike festival.
No, right, I just thought we even if it's overnight, go get the car, reassess it, what's up ahead of us.
Yeah.
If it's half 5 now, don't really go much longer than about an hour. I know we've got pubs up here, we could get a bit noisy. Say the cycleway starts around here as well, didn't we?
Yeah.
We were talking about by the old locks.
Yeah.
Below the Iron Trunk.
See our spring cellar on the bridge again.
Yeah.
Or just this side of the aqueduct. Looks like there's magnet fishing going on up there as well.
Do you think there's space behind that wide beam? It's still a bit open back, but...
Possibly. It's it looks like it's on fins this side. I don't know what it would be that side. But yeah, it does look like there is a gap, but again, it's deceiving, isn't it? Because you don't know whether you can pull in or not. We can try. There's people fishing just up here. Decided to attack the front of the boat as well. Are they coming down this side? Or?
No,
they've all come back this way.
They've given up racing on the side.
Yeah.
something else, it's a short break was maybe hood up and then maybe just go and have a wander around and see what's like.
Being pumped up from views below, isn't it? It's quite big being pumped up, isn't it?
Yeah, at least it's mummy.
It looks like there is a boat coming down, yeah. It's very much concrete, so it's going to be pins again, isn't it?
Oh, again, I don't know how close they get.
It looks like they've got quite close.
Say 14 days.
Yeah. I might say 2 days, 2 weeks. I don't know, let's have a look. Day, one day, oh, what? Well. 14.
Just check, there's nothing jagged out there, is it?
It doesn't look like it, no. Probably about 3 foot away at the minute.
I want to go in between these two overhanging trees, you see?
Between this one and
the
one in the distance?
Back end of it.
Right.
And there.
say you're about a foot away, a foot and a half.
Closer?
Oh, very close, yeah, half a foot. Level up. Just as the, so you want to go in between a bit where the foot half. You can see the back now, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
And there we have it. We've reached our final destination of the Cosgrove Visitor Moorings, just beyond the Iron Trunk Aqueduct. We'll be mooring on for a while as we shuffle the boat back and forth to find a good spot for hammering in the mooring pins. We'd like to say thank you for bearing with us during this part of our journey through Milton Keynes, and we know that the sound hasn't been quite right, and we are addressing that. We hope that you have enjoyed our Canal Time vlogs, and we do hope to see you next time. But for now, goodbye. We'll see you soon.